What?
Holy shit, I didn't know Blue October was originally from Houston, Texas. Hey YouTube, what's going on? Hope you all having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex and I am back today with another reaction video. Still sipping on my coffee, goddammit. Not anymore. Today's really fucking cool because it is another first on the channel. Today we're gonna be reacting to a band called Blue October. Song is called Hate Me. Now I've never heard of this band. 73 million views on this video. What the shit? I've seen Blue October over and over again in the comments and for some reason I just never made it happen until right now, but better late than never, so forgive me for that. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. What the fuck is going on? I'm talking too goddamn fast, I'm too energetic and too annoying, and you're probably clicking off the video by now. If you haven't, subscribe. Actually, don't subscribe. If you did, unsubscribe. It'll save yourself a lot of headache. Anyway, let's get it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. Blue October, Hate Me. I hate myself. Okay, let's go.
Block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. They're crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed. Dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home.
Wow.
There's a burning in my pride and a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you loved me, just to put it in my face? And will you never try to reach me? It is I that want to hate me today.
It's one accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing I won't touch again. In my sick way, I wanna thank you for holding my head up late at night. While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so far away that I never cross your mind, and do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind.
Hate me.
This is intense, dude. I didn't expect it to be like this, honestly. This is really emotional, seriously. So sad.
And with a sad heart, I say bye to you and wave. Kicking shadows on the street for every mistake that I had made. And like a baby boy, I never was a man. Till I saw your blue eyes cry, and I held your face in my hand. And then I fell down yelling, make it go away. Just make a smile come back.
It's a really beautiful song.
Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways. Yeah, ways hard. To swallow. Hate me so you can.
okay. I don't know if it's worth pointing out I have goosebumps, but I do. That one brought the energy way down. So going back to the intro, that's a voicemail from Justin's mom from an actual answering machine audio. References her concern about his mental health because Justin had battled with bipolar disorder, psychotic tendencies, and anxiety throughout most of his life. Dude, you can go line by line in this and just break this down. Verse one, I have to block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. He's gotta forget about you or he's gonna go crazy, essentially. They crawl in like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed, dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Essentially, he's playing back memories in his head like they're movies, and whenever you're alone and you alienate yourself because of your addiction or your mental illness, whatever it may be, it may seem like those are good memories, but they hurt so much more. I think that that's kind of what he's getting at. Like, movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. I guess, you know, a lot of times porn can be like disturbing or whatever, or just like weird and uncomfortable, and he has memories that are so weird and uncomfortable and just tearing him down, breaking him down, that a porno feels like home, and that should never be the case. And at the end, whenever he's saying, for you, for you, for you, it shows that he's doing all this for his mom. He's showing that he will do this all for her. That, fuck, man, this was a tough one to listen to, dude. Like, I know that a lot of people out there have an emotional connection to this song. A lot of people have probably tried to commit suicide and heard this song and felt like they were not alone because of the song, and they didn't do it. They didn't go through with that permanent solution because of this. This probably has so much emotional connection, so much pride. You know, you have to respect it, bro. And it's a beautiful, haunting song at that. It's gorgeous, man. This was a tough one to listen to, but it's sometimes you need to hear those type of songs, man. And I just want to say thank you guys so much for showing me this song. Thank you so much for letting me connect with this song. Let me connect with you through this song and for just checking the video out, man. I really appreciate it, dude. Blue October, man, Hate Me. That was real. That was real, bro. So, and that's what you get, man. You know, all the videos on my channel are not super hype, you know, so they're real. So we have reactions like this sometimes where the energy's really low and just like really observing and taking in what's going on with the music. It's beautiful. So thank you for sharing that moment with me. And that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, this group, this video in general. That is all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. You are beautiful. And if you're struggling, I'm here for you. I seriously am. I love you. And I know that these videos are just 5 to 10 minutes of a form of escapism that you forget about reality for a little bit, but I want you to know that, you know, whatever you're feeling, people have felt that before, okay? I love you. I'll see you tomorrow. I better see you tomorrow. Seriously. You better be here tomorrow. I love you. Peace!
Oh, hey! Either way it goes, I was born to be a screw-up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull-up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of